Hello, we have Prerna Singh from MBA 2015-17 batch. Welcome, Prerna.
Thank you, ma'am.
Prerna, we would like to know about you first. So can you please tell us about yourself?
Sure. So this is Prerna. I am from Delhi. I did my graduation from Delhi University, CBS College. So after that, I got placed to Royal Bank of Scotland. There I have a couple of years of experience in different projects and processes. After that, I decided to move on in my, you know, higher studies. So I been to, you know, SCAD and CMAT. I was like preparing all the entrances. After 5 days of, you know, the professional work, tiring day, Saturday, Sunday was there. So I been to this ISBR college, which is in Bangalore. And I got associated with ISBR for my higher studies, and I did MBA HR from ISBR college. And yes, right now I got placed from ISBR in CBS Venture. That was a educational startup actually. So after 10 months, that company got, you know, some kind of retrenchment strategy, so that fully shifted to coaching. And after that, I just moved to another company where currently I'm working as senior HR manager. So that is the Wokenstove Foodworks Private Limited. Everybody would be knowing here by Samosa Singh name. So Samosa Singh is the brand for the company, and that company is a parent holding which holds Samosa Singh as a full company.
Okay, what do you like most about your job? What do you find most challenging also?
So if I say what do I like most about my job, that is something a culture, and that culture actually comes from the people. So the motivation you call or inspiration you call comes from the founders, the directors, Mr. Shikharveer Singh and Mrs. Nidhi Singh. So they both are the directors, and we have a couple of more board of directors there. So they are the, I would say, 100% inspiration and motivation to build that organization culture in that particular company. And when they hired me, so they were like, just have one motive, which is if we are traveling abroad or somewhere around the world, we want the person who can handle our full company. So that was the something which motivated me. I said, yes, I will do it, and I love taking challenges. And in college also, I took a lot of challenges, and somewhere I got yes, somewhere I was like, okay, fine, that's part of, you know, life, and ups and downs are always there, and let's take it as a part and parcel. So yeah.
Okay, let's get back to ISBR. So what made you to join ISBR?
So I have only, you know, a kind of a punchline, you say, or one liner I would be quoting it as. So Mr. Manish Kotari, who is the MD for this college, so he is the true inspiration for, you know, me joining this college, because I've never been to this college earlier. I just heard the name International School of Business and Research. So as I told you, I'm from Delhi, so I've never been to Bangalore, and through this college I, you know, moved out from Delhi and, you know, stepped into this college. And yes, whole, you know, full journey I completed, and all kind of experience I can share moving ahead.
Okay, you must have been associated with some student club at ISBR. So we would like to know, how was your experience being a part of it, and how did it help you to prepare for your career?
Yes, I was a part of CSR activity in this college. So that was a CSR club, and I was heading that club with two more people of, you know, PGDM batch. So we did kind of couple of activities during the, in the, you know, guidance of Mr. Sailesh sir. And yes, we did a kind of documentary film. There was one documentary film which we did on prostitution, and that was a hit in this college. And till now, that's actually, you know, that was a benchmark which nowadays, you know, juniors are, you know, they are being motivated showing that particular documentary film. So I was being associated with 22 more. There was a group of full students, and we all really did so well. That was the challenging task till now in my life, and it was really risky also, but because we were having girls also, two three girls were also there, and yes, that actually landed and really a good colors. And It is serving right now also in my career, because in my current company also I am taking care of all CSR events. That's a part of our website also, and I'm associated with many more things. So thank you.
What are the highlights of your experience at ISBR? Is there something that will stand out, something that you would always remember?
I would be quoting couple of many things, but the one which I'll never forget is standing on the dais with Mr. Manish Kothari sir and receiving that award for the topper. So that time he just asked me one thing, "You did it?" I said, "Yes sir, I did," because he actually took my interview in Delhi and he asked me, looking at your profile, I could see you can be the part of our gems of ISBR. I said, "Why not, sir? Let me, do this." So that from that very day, he's really having a very sharp memory. So he just asked me, "Great, you did it. Congratulations." And I was like, so that was that moment. It's right now, it's there, fully in my mind. So I really liked it and I appreciate it. Thank you.
Are you associated with some initiatives also?
Initiatives, yes, I am associated with through my company. I connected through Samarthan Trust. So that's the trust of disability, kind of people, students, all age group from, childhood till they care of everything, and they are a very big trust. So I recruited two people from there also, and that's how we support that NGO, and it's fully of disability. Second thing is SOS Village of Excellence. So it's a 50 years old, a very good NGO in that. So again, we are providing the employment there. So that's again, I can tell you that's a part of CSR which currently I want to do, and I am actually taking it further. And that's again the part of, again, you say the social, doing something social, and let's see how this I can take further. So right now I'm associated with that.
Okay. Would you like to mention some of the awards or recognition that you have received recently?
Yes. So going, moving out from ISBR, I received a couple of other, awards. First, the biggest right now is I received a letter of appreciation from my current company, and the director of placements of ISBR have received that, the mail of, that appreciation mail from my founder. And that's actually the moment. I mean, I couldn't sleep that night. I mean, it was like within that some months of journey, you are at this level, man. I mean, that's something right now also I am really not believing at all. And on a daily basis, they appreciate of each and every work of mine. Small task, big task, they appreciate a lot. And wherever there is a gap, they motivate, the founders motivate me. And other than this, I was being called from BES University. So I was the part of jury members there. So I was, being called to, judge the academic full South. There was a South campus, full colleges were there, and some academic competitions were having there. So there was a very big event, and first time I stepped into BES college, because anyhow you can't step into such college like that. So I can share you my invitation letter also from there, and couple of other, memories. Other than this, yes, many more to go, and let's see how I take it further.
Certainly, we wish many more comes to your way. Okay, last but not the least, certainly we would like to know the tips you would like to give to your juniors to have a wonderful career start.
Juniors, yes, again the part of ISBR. So I would just tell them, guys, ups and downs are going to come, and that will be coming right now. I could see my juniors, and next two juniors I read as of now I have not met them, but couple of them, they are like really a very raw. So guys, take the best you can take from college, and in terms of guidance, in terms of the academic knowledge, because faculties over here, they are really excellent faculties. Few I can name, but there are other new faces which I really can't write off as of now. I can't tell, but yeah, take as much as guidance, take as much as academic learning, and show some leadership quality, because that is something gonna take you further. And yes, that is something I believe, be a leader with a team, not alone. So always believe in participative leadership quality, never get into autocratic one. So yeah, that is what I would like to wish all of you a very, very all the best, and congratulations for being the part of ISBR. Thank you so much.
Thank you. But before we move on, one more last question I'm tempted to ask. Being an ISBR alumni, I would like to know, how would you like to contribute to ISBR?
Thank you so much for congratulating me for the part of this thing. Right now I am currently handling a position where in the current company, so my company is a star invitee for the college, and I'm gonna take further juniors, so kind of a placement gonna come, and I would really love to come in the campus as a recruiter and recruit some really good talents, and maybe in the guidance of Karakpagam madam. She's actually taking care of things really very well, and I will be taking some of the good talents in few fields, marketing, finance, HR as well, and let's see how this placement department connects to me on this. And they're really very, very feeling very exciting to connect on this, and after this hope I'm gonna connect, go there and this go to this. So yes, I'll be the part of recruiter.
Thank you so much, Prerna. It was lovely talking to you, and best wishes for your future endeavor.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Same to you.